an equalising goal there from number 9. Dean Windass going for a cheeky shot from long range. And a potential penalty waved away by Premier League referee Martin Atkinson. Those just turning up, watching an epic encounter. 4-4, we'll have to go to penalty shoots again. That was of course Dean Windass's third goal, his hat-trick, so perhaps he's put himself in pole position for that Man of Match award. And there is the final whistle. So it will be penalties.
Yes!
England schoolboys. And that's it as well. Man of Race, Ian Bell, also scored two